Now on to the Phillies. It's going to be a busy week for the front office. Former managers Buck Showalter, Joe Girardi, and Dusty Baker will interview for the vacant manager's job. Gabe Kapler, of course, was fired last Thursday after two seasons in Philadelphia. But it didn't take too long for Kapler to get an interview of his own. According to reports, the former Phillies manager is slated to meet with the Giants.